programs didn't have any running rules. Some programs were very thorough. I really suggest that you go home and seek out someone who can be an advisor to your coaches on what sort of running rules are appropriate for your group. Because sometimes, even the programs that had running rules, I think the running rules were too difficult for the age group. And that we really need to start from the beginning, the base technique, making sure that the shoulders are square, the head stays still, the hands are going from the nose to the hip pocket, and keeping bent. Okay, the leg is driving and the feet are working. But we really didn't get to the legs and the feet because we were so busy looking at the upper body balance this week. You can do all the fancy running drills in the world, but if you're thrashing about like a washing machine, you're not really going to get anywhere. And I've never seen a great bolter who can't run. Have to be able to run girls. Number one prerequisite to being a bolter. And this is the age group that we need to make the difference. But as Peggy says, it's no point getting to senior national team and Peggy saying you're not running fast enough or your running is sloppy and out of control. We need to master it at a young age. So point number one. Point number two was front bolting, and we looked at a number of things. The key ones were where the sweet spot of the board was. Who can remember where that was? Hand up. Sam. Right near the top. So if we're jumping right near the bottom, it's not going to work so well. And what are some of the reasons why people jump right near the bottom? Do you remember? What did it have to do with something around here? What did we talk about? We're talking about front goal, though. Front goal. Remember we talked about where the centre of mass is, behind you, on top of you, or in front of you? Which one was it? Everyone got asked that question. Yep. Behind you, onto the board. Right, so you come into the board, to the top of the board, with the centre of mass behind. If you're jumping on the back of the board, often it's because your shoulders are too far forward. Please attend to that. Again, it's a basic that sometimes is overlooked. We looked at straight jump, front tuck, front layer, and we learned a new landing position. What was it?